D'habitude, je fais des vêtements un peu plus romantiques, un peu plus
poétiques. Usually, I make slightly more romantic and poetic clothes, but this one is fresh, zingy, and a bit spicy. This collection will be presentable to Paris, and we hope it will sell well in France.
Il y a des matières qui sont importantes parce que j'ai fait beaucoup moins d'imprimés que d'habitude.
The materials are important, so I've done much fewer prints this time. I really didn't want to use silk, chiffon or anything too soft. I wanted heavier materials. Therefore, although I did use silk, I mixed it with cotton, and there's nylon mixed with viscose. I also used much more modern fabrics and interesting fibers and jacquard.
C'est certainement une des collections où il y a.
It's certainly one of the collections with the most work on volumes, and there's a lot of asymmetry, expressly to give it that spicy edge. I don't like rigid structures, and even if I use heavier materials, I want there to be a more relaxed touch.